What about reincarnation? Now, we as God's people and Christians, we don't believe in reincarnation because this book doesn't teach reincarnation. What is reincarnation? Well, it's the erroneous philosophy or theology, as it were, that when you die, you come back as something else. You don't die, but you turn around and you come back as a fly or as a cow or as a mouse or as something else or as another human being. And there are people that actually believe they were Roman gladiators in the former life, but, you know, they just keep coming back. And you'd be surprised at people like Patton and others even that kind of had that philosophy. But is that biblical? Do we die and come back and die and come back? It really is a Hinduism thing, but it's not a Bible thing. The Bible says in Hebrews 9:27, "And as it is written unto men wants to die," or I'm sorry, "but and as it is appointed unto men wants to die, but after this the judgment." It is appointed unto men wants to die, but not to come back and then die again and come back and die again and come back and die again. Your life is a one-time thing, according to the Bible. And after this, the judgment. So with Hinduism, they use it as a caste system, that if you live a good life, you come back higher up in the caste. If you don't, you go back. And a lower caste system. It's not biblical. It's appointed unto men wants to die. After this, the judgment. Next question.